गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू ऑल बीएससी थर्ड ईयर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ सेमिस्टर सिक्स इन ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज ऑफ पेपर 15 फिश इकोनॉमिक्स फिश मार्केटिंग फिश कोऑपरेटिव एंड एक्सटेंशन. इन दिस पेपर नंबर 15 वी हैव सी द कंप्लीटेड टू यूनिट्स, यूनिट फर्स्ट एंड यूनिट टू सेकंड. Then unit 3rd we have proceeded. In this unit 3rd, the third important point which is to be we have seen, and that important third point is the organs of cooperative. In organs of cooperative, last two organs we have completed, from which cooperative society these are to be developed, these are to be formed, in which the important first organ is the president. How president these are to be elected, or these are to be appointed by members of the cooperative society. What is the role of president? What is the skill of president? And what are the responsibilities of president? We have seen last time. Then second important organs of cooperative, that is the vice president. Again, what is the qualities of vice president? How vice president these are to be elected? Then which are the skills of vice president? Which are the roles of vice president which perform or play role in cooperative society, and then the responsibilities of the vice president. All these points which is to be have studied last week. Now in today's part we have discussed the important third part, organs of cooperative, that is the third important organ, directors. How directors these are to be appointed, who are the director, and how appointment these are to be done, and what are the skills, roles and responsibilities of these directors which is to be performed in the cooperative sector, which is to be have seen today's part, today's lecture. Yes, director, the term director is a little given, the term director is a little given to the senior management staff, senior management staff of business and other large organizations, other large organization. A person holding a directorship, person holding a directorship in a legal sense, who has specific legal duties and responsibilities for management of the cooperative society which they have been appointed, which they have been appointed to the board of cooperative society, board of sector, that member it is called as the director. What is the director? The term director is a little given to the senior management staff of business and other larger organizations. A person holding a directorship in a legal sense, who has specific legal duties and responsibilities for management of the company, management of the cooperative sector, which they have been appointed on the board of cooperative society, that person, that man, it is called as the director. Director is to participate in board meeting. Director is to participate in board meeting to enable the board, to enable the board to reach these decisions and make sure that decisions these are to be made, and to make sure that the cooperative sector obligations are fulfilled. Means director is to participate in the board meeting to enable the board to reach these decisions and make sure that the cooperative's obligations are fulfilled. The directors are effectively the agents of the cooperative society. The directors are effectively the agents of the cooperative society appointed by the shareholders or the members to manage its day-to-day affairs. It manages day-to-day working to these cooperative societies, to these members, to these sectors, to execute the business and represent the cooperatives, to execute the business and represent the cooperative among all these voting members, those who have young and older have good knowledge about the cooperative and take participation in the meeting. Such 4 to 5 persons, such 4 to 5 persons are chosen or elected as the director. Who are the director? To execute the business and represent the cooperative among all the voting members, among all the members of the cooperative society, have young and old. In these members, those members have young, those have old, and have knowledge about the cooperative, and these are to be active participation. These are to be active speaking spokesperson. These persons, 5 to 4 persons, these are to be chosen or these are to be elected as the director of the boards or directors. These directors are suggested. These directors are suggested. The suggestions and ideas, director, these are to be suggested, the suggestions and ideas to increase the membership and cooperative movement, to increase the membership and cooperative movement on large scale. On large scale, directors are the fishing or marketing members. Directors are the fishing or marketing members, and these are to be participated. These are to be actively participate, or these are to be actively engaging. In these participations, these directors are suggested the suggestions and ideas to increase the membership and cooperative movement on large scale. Directors are the fishing or marketing members also. Who are the director? Directors are the members of the fishing or the members of the marketing committee. These are to be act as a director. These are to be act as a director. Members of the board of directors of a cooperative sector have the same duties and responsibilities as do board members of any other business. What is the important point? Members of the board of directors of a cooperative have the same duties and responsibilities as do board members of any other business. Means other board members which perform business, same business, these are to be performed by the board of directors. In addition, they have a few other responsibilities that are unique to cooperative board members, that are unique to the cooperative board members. Unique duties and responsibilities of the director. Which are the unique duties performed by the director? Number one by one we have seen the unique duties and responsibilities of the director of the cooperative society. Number one, cooperatives are member of organizations. Unlike most other business, this places unique responsibilities on a cooperative director to the sensitive to the needs of members and balance their conflicting interests. Therefore, director decisions are based not only on what is most profitable but also on what the needs of the members are. One important function of the cooperative board is to educate members. About their organization, effective member control is impossible. Information, it is the duty of the director to provide the membership with that information. Those information is to be not informed by the members, by the other different person. That information, these are to be given to the director, and director, these are to be perform the these roles in a cooperative sector. Director role in a cooperative sector, the director of cooperative frequently act as a manager as well as the directors of cooperatives frequently act as a manager as well as a director in a small cooperative. A director in a small cooperative often deals with all aspects of the business. Means those directors of cooperatives frequently act as managers as well as a director in a small cooperative often deals with all aspects of the business. Which are the business these are to be performed? These cooperative sector, these are to be performed. The business such as, number one, buying or leasing premises, those premises these are to present, that premises these are to either buy or either lease, भाड्याने देणे किंवा भाड्याने घेणे किंवा विकणे, डुईंग द बँकिंग टू परफॉर्म द बँकिंग ॲक्टिव्हिटीज, थर्ड ऑर्डरिंग गुड्स अँड सर्व्हिसेस टू ऑर्डर गुड्स अँड सर्व्हिसेस फॉर द कोऑपरेटिव्ह सेक्टर बाय द मेंबर्स, मेंबरच्या वतीनं कोऑपरेटिव्ह सेक्टरच्या वतीनं ऑर्डर्स देणे किंवा ऑर्डर घेणे, गुड्स अँड सर्व्हिसेस खरेदी विक्री करणे, दॅट ड्युटी दीज आर टू परफॉर्म बाय डायरेक्टर, ऑपरेटिंग रिटेल आउटलेट्स दोज आउटलेट दीज आर टू बी परफॉर्म दोज आउटलेट दीज आर टू बी ऑकर दॅट ऑपरेटिंग आउटलेट्स दोज आउटलेट दीज आर टू बी ऑकर दोज आउटलेट दीज आर टू फाउंड टू ऑपरेट दीज आउटलेट बाय डायरेक्टर इन प्रॉपर वे इन प्रॉपर मॅनर, प्रिपेरिंग प्रॉपर अकाउंट्स अँड टॅक्स रिटर्न्स. अगेन इट इज इम्पॉर्टंट, इट इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट प्रिपेरिंग प्रॉपर अकाउंट अँड टॅक्स रिटर्न्स. प्रॉपर अकाउंट अँड tax return these are to be performed, these are to be done, and these proper account and proper tax return it is to be performed. Supplies the organizing insurance, those cooperative sector these are to be provide insurance, to supply the insurance to organization, to supply the insurance of member means suppliers and organizing insurance, this insurance these are to be given to the member, it is the duty of the director. In large cooperatives, employees usually manage the day-to-day work. Manage day-to-day work means in larger cooperative society, these are to be performed the work, that is day-to-day work, and this day-to-day work these are to be offered by these directors. Directors focus on the long-term business and financial planning. Those are the knowledgeable director. These are to be focused on long-term business and financial planning. These are to be act as on long-term business and financial planning. Which are the business? These are to be run for long time. For that business, which are the financial responsibility, which are the financial assistant, financial planning. These financial planning are to be implemented and these are to be assessed by the these directors. Assessing the performance aspect of the business means again these directors are to be assessed the performance aspect of the business means these directors are to be occur and these are to be performed assessing the different aspect and these assessing aspect these are to be offered by the director, these different forms. Then these directors are to be appointed on an executive manner. Directors are to be maintaining the employee relations between cooperative society and the members of the cooperative society. Those are the employees, that is vice president, president, CEO, treasurer, then number of other employees. In these employees, they maintaining the good relation, and this good relation, these are the symbol. When relation these are to be good in all these persons, it is the good sign for the development in future. In future condition, these are to be well developed. Then, researching new opportunities. Director, these are to be research new opportunities. It is to be performed by the director. Deciding profit distribution among the shareholders. Deciding the profit distribution criteria and this duty, these are to be performed by the director. Directors and officers of the cooperative have certain obligations and duties. Directors and officers of cooperative have certain obligations and duties under the cooperative national laws. These different sectors are to act honesty, theft or misuse of cooperative funds and property of its cooperative sector is a serious offense, as is making a decision knowing they. Means again, Deciding the profit distribution among the shareholders, director and officers of cooperative have certain obligations and duties under the cooperative's national laws, and these cooperative and national laws, these duties, these are to be performed by the director. Director acting as a honesty. Cooperative society prati aapla uttardayitva nibhavne. Theft or misuse of cooperative funds and property. Funds and property is a serious offense. जे काही कोऑपरेटिव सोसायटीमध्ये फंड्स लुटणे, फंड्स दुसरीकडे पाठवणे, प्रॉपर्टी सिरियस ऑफेन्स आहे, गुन्हा करणे. ॲज मेकिंग डिसिजन्स नोईंग दे दीज फंड्स दीज ऑफेन्स दिस ड्युटी दीज आर टू परफॉर्म बाय डायरेक्टर कुड बी हार्मफुल टू द कोऑपरेटिव इंटरेस्ट नॉलेज नोईंग दे कुड बी हार्मफुल टू द कोऑपरेटिव थ्रेट्स ॲक्टिंग विथ केअर अँड डेलिगेन्स ॲक्टिंग विथ केअर अँड डेलिगन्स डायरेक्टर अँड ऑफिसर्स directors and officers should be adequately informed they should be adequately informed they should seek professional advice if necessary directors and officers should be active at board meeting in response to director proposals and their effect on the cooperative they should be aware of management direction they should be aware of management direction not discussing or disclosing or misusing inside or confidential information officers and employees must not use their position to harm the cooperative or the cooperative society or to gain advantage for themselves or someone else this includes former offense officers and employees means officer and employees they do not use the misuse of cooperative sector those are the advantages of the cooperative sector these advantages these are to be performed and they can be used means these includes former officers and employees director must also disclose any conflict between personal interest and duty as a director director must also disclose any conflict between the personal interest and duty as a director if there is a conflict in the interest in the society in conflict these are to be performed these are to be observed. Director must also disclose any conflict between the personal interest and duty as a director if there is a conflict in interest the director must not be present when the matter is discussed the director must not present when the matter is discussed and decided by the board members unless the board agree otherwise director these are to be not given the idea Director is to be not put forth his idea in front of the members. Ensuring the cooperative can meet its financial obligations. A cooperative director must prevent the cooperative from incurring. Means those cooperative sector these are to be occur from these incurring. This cooperative sector these are to be performed these are to be a debit if the suspect it is insolvent a suspect is to be found in cooperative member and this doubt would become insolved by incurring the doubt that doubt these are to be solving with the director board of meeting and director these are to be perform meeting and these are to be discussed thoroughly which responsibilities which duties which are positive sign and which are negative sign all these are to be discussed in the cooperative sector and these are to be performed with this we have seen the responsibilities and roles of the director hope you understood in next spread we have seen the next part of the organs of cooperative thank you all of you